There we go. Hey, Mom. Sweetie, why aren't you wearing your glasses?
I am. They're on my head.
Not your sunglasses.
Wait, what?
Remember, I told you that you were going to have to wear glasses to school.
What? Why?
How many paws am I holding up?
None.
Well, that's why.
But, Mom!
No buts. Besides, I thought glasses were like, oh, so cool these days.
These kind of glasses are. Not real glasses.
Oh, sorry.
Whatever, it's not your fault.
Oh, I almost forgot. I got your new backpack.
Really?
Thanks, I almost forgot too. Let me go get it.
Yeah, okay.
Remember to eat your breakfast.
Okay.
How heavy is that thing? It just moved the table. And me.
It's not heavy.
Then how the tail did I get over here?
Well, maybe it was me. Now, just finish your breakfast.
Okay.
Teenagers these days.
Honey, hurry up, you're gonna miss the bus.
I'm done.
Have a good day.
Thanks, Mom.
And I guess you can, well, get away with not wearing your glasses for this birthday.
Okay, thanks, Mom.
No problem, sweetie.
Now, see you later.
Okay.
Guess I'm the first one at the bus stop.
Where the tail is the bus?
Hi.
Hi, are you waiting for the bus?
Yeah, why?
Well, the bus left 20 minutes ago.
Oh, dang it.
You want to ride to school in my car?
Sure, but are we going to be late?
Nah, the school is a couple minutes away.
Oh, good.
Come in.
Okay. Aren't you forgetting something? Oh, my bag. Thank you.
No problem. Here we are.
Wow.
Do you have your papers yet?
Yep, they're in my backpack.
Okay,
you might have to take the route to Viking Lock.
Oh, that's okay. I remember which number my locker is.
You're lucky. You have a good memory.
Well, actually not really, but we should probably get to our lockers. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh, it's not your fault.
Follow me.
Okay.
Excuse us.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, watch it, Fang.
You might want to put that in your locker.
I'll take it.
Thanks.
No prob.
Excuse me.
Shut up, Kenzie.
Why does your tail make that much noise?
Just leave me alone for once.
Well, sorry.
Go talk to your real friends.
Well, maybe I will.
Molly, just shut up and leave me alone.
Okay. Gosh, sorry.
Sorry about that. She's just a real female dog.
Oh, that's okay.
You're new here, aren't you?
Yeah.
What's your name then?
I'm Claire.
Run!
Look where you're going for once.
Yeah, Macy.
Well, sorry. I really want to get to class.
Excuse me. Sorry. No problem.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. We should probably get to class. We're gonna be late.
Yeah. So, what class do you guys have?
Algebra.
Algebra.
Same.
Aw, you guys are lucky. I have history.
We should probably get going now.
Yeah, let's walk to class together.
Okay.
See you guys later. slowpokes. Coming. I told you guys not to run. Oh well. Okay. Back up. Ross, Mr. Brown, for the last time, my last name is not Brown. It's Anderson, okay?
Okay, sorry.
Oh, it looks like we have a new student as well. What's your name?
I'm Claire Hudson.
Wonderful. Miss Harrison, we can explain. Hun, it's okay, you don't have to.
Really?
Well, the new girl here probably just, got lost, and you guys probably came across her going to class, and, you walked her, and, you were late.
That's exactly what happened. Are you some kind of mind reader?
Wait, really?
Yeah, that really is what happened. Right, guys?
Yep, that is definitely what happened.
Wow, I'm so proud of myself. But you guys go find your seats.
Okay.
Miss Harrelson, can I switch seats? And her too?
Yeah, but make it fast.
Excuse me? Yes. Can me and my friend switch spots with you two?
Okay.
Come on, we have to switch spots.
Said who?
It doesn't matter right now, just follow me.
Okay.
Excuse me.
All right, now we can get back to stupid
desk.
Yay! And we didn't even have to do any work. Yeah.